Let's come to sit with the knees wide. At first, it feels a bit tight in the hip joints here, but give it a little moment to soften. This is when it helps to sit with the seat of the posture a bit elevated. And then relax into your body. Let your weight go down. Breathe softly. Without trying to go deep or do anything particular with the breath, just breathe naturally. Let's take the knees a little wider. Just a little. And elongate the spine upwards. Take the crown of the head a bit higher. Don't have air to pull up, but you get the idea. Relax the legs, the knees, the ankles, the lower legs, the thighs. Relax the pelvic floor on the block. Elevate the rib cage a little. Open your eyes. Send the shoulders forward and up. Breathe in. Send them as high as you can. Even higher. Hold the shoulders by your heels here. Breathe in. Hold the breath for a moment. And when you breathe out, you drop the shoulders down. Again, inhale from the roll from the front. Hold the shoulders up. This time you're going to drop just one shoulder as you breathe out. Take it up, inhale. Drop the other shoulder down. Both shoulders up. And down softly. Now breathing through the back to lift the shoulders up, open the back wide. The elbows move out slightly. You feel the back opening. Shoulder blades move up. Hold the breath. Relax. Good. Now start to rotate the hands on the knees. And you rotate gently side to side. Let the body press against the floor as you move around. And in the other direction, that direction. Let's keep the lower body connected to the ground. There's a bit more space at the base of the spine, in the hip joints, and you come to a neutral place here. Send both arms up and look up towards the ceiling, inhale. Catch the elbows, stay long and spacious. Connect the back of your head to the forearms, lift the elbows a bit higher, and the ribs. Close your eyes and feel the spine lengthening up. Breathe out, softly belly coming in, but you keep the torso long and spacious and the legs relaxed. Inhale, lift the lower ribs away from the hips. And then send both arms up, look up. And rub the elbows in the other way. I mean, you catch the other elbow first. It feels a little bit less natural. Maybe connect the back of the head to the forearms. And lift the forearms, stretch the armpits a bit more. Maybe you want to lower the grip here on the triceps. Elongate, inhale. Feel the spine stretching. Or the muscles that run along the spine. Exhale to soften in your face. Elongate, inhale, lift the heart a bit more. Shoulders moving back slightly. And send both arms up, interlace fingers, pull the ribs higher, straighten both arms, look up. Then slowly lower your hands. And move forward. Remove the block. Coming to a tabletop position. Tabletop, what does it mean? It means the back is flat, like a table. I become aware of the parts of the body that touch the floor here. Press the feet flat, the hands wide and flat, and rotate your in and out, feet out. Notice the connection between the wrist, the elbows, the shoulder. Rotate the arms in, elbows move out. And rotate the arms out, elbows move, the point at the back. Keep them that way, shoulders away from the jaw, and come into a cow pose. Lift the tailbone, send the ribs forward, and look up. Breathe in through the nose. Breathe out to look back, relax neck, send the spine as high as you can. Inhale, cow. Exhale to cat. Do that a few times. Make sure you press all 10 fingers down. Then you bring the, take the other arm up as high as you can. Press against the floor, breathe in. And then thread the arm under the other one. Bring the back of the shoulder down. Spread your hands against the floor here. Relax your cheek here against the floor. And then take the left arm up or the other arm up. Make sure the shoulder moves away from the jaw. You reach up and you look up towards the fingers. Make sure they're active and the hand is not dead. Breathe. Now press against the floor with this hand. And take this leg up straight with the toes pointing in the same direction of this hand here on the floor. And then you bend the leg slowly, you catch the ankle. And you pull the foot towards the back. You press against the floor. You relax your face. You breathe. And maybe this foot can come off the floor as well. And release slowly. Come up, switch side. Now everything we do, we want to do slowly with plenty of breath. What's important is not really the pose. The pose is a pretext to open more space in the body. So let's make sure the breath can move with ease. Right hand below the face or the other hand. Open up. Breathe in. And with a relaxed neck, you thread the needle. You go far, you reach far to bring the back of the shoulder down. Take the arm up. Reaching up, looking at the fingers. And taking the right leg up straight. Rotate the leg externally. Press the hand against the floor, then catch the foot. Pull the knee up, bring the heel towards the butt. Breathe. And maybe you take the foot off the floor. And come out. Let's go back to cat and cow. Thighs vertical, arms vertical. Vertical alignment of the joints is the best guarantee of a safe practice, safe for the body, for the joints. Up and down a few times with breath.